Here is a look at how you can add some color to your Google Sheets by using the image function. In this example, we have a marketing automation system comparison sheet. And in the column headers, rather than just typing in the vendor name or the product name, we're going to put the logo for the vendor. So to do that, we've first gone out and done a Google image search, in this case on Salesforce Pardot. I'm going to right click and copy this image address. And then back in the sheet, you can enter equals image left paren quotation, paste in the URL, and then hit enter, and that's filled in. And we can do the same thing for the next two. And then we have our three column headers. If you want to adjust the size of a given image, you can use the for parameter after the URL, and then you can put in the vertical and horizontal dimensions. Now, in order to do this without distorting the image, you need to make sure you know the original dimensions so that you can maintain the aspect ratio. But using the for, you can put in whichever dimensions you want.